Challenge yourself. Heavenly bodies such as the sun, planets and stars are actually thousands of kilometers away from us. The light emitted by the stars is visible to us as a sparkle. Find the approximate time in seconds taken by sunlight to reach the earth. If the mean distance of the earth from the sun is 1.5 into 10 to the power of 8 kilometers and speed of light is 3.0 into 10 to the power of 5 kilometers. Time is equal to distance by speed. Therefore, T is equal to 1.5 into 10 to the power of 8 by 3 into 10 to the power of 5. 1.5 is 0.5. So this is 0.5 into 10 to the power of 8 minus 5. Which is 0.5 into 10 to the power of 3. Which is equal to 5 by 10 into 10 to the power of 3. Which is equal to 5 into 10 to the power of 3 minus 1. Which is equal to 5 into 10 to the power of 2. Which is equal to 5 into 100. Which is equal to 500 seconds. The mass of Jupiter is about 350 times the mass of the Earth. Find the mass of Jupiter in standard form. If the mass of Earth is approximately 6.30 into 10 to the power of 21 tons. Mass of Jupiter is equal to number of times into mass of Earth. Which is equal to 350 into 6.03 into 10 to the power of 21, which is equal to 350 into 603 by 100 into 10 to the power of 21, which is equal to 350 into 603 into the power of 21 by 10 square, which is equal to 350 into 603 into 10 to the power of 21 minus 2. 350 into 603 into 10 to the power of 19. This will be 35 into 603 into 10 to the power of 19 plus 1. Which is equal to 21105 into 10 to the power of 20, which is equal to 2.1105 into 10 to the power of 20 plus 4, which is equal to 2.1105 into 10 to the power of 24. Higher order thinking skills. By what number should 2 be divided so as to obtain 2 by 4. So 2 divided by dash is equal to 2 by 4. So I'll write it as 2 by A is equal to 2 to the power of 4 by 1. Cross multiply 2 to the power of 4 into A is equal to 2. A is equal to 2 to the power of 1 by 2 to the power of 4, which is equal to 2 to the power of 1 minus 4, which is equal to 2 to the power of minus 3. Therefore, A is equal to 2 to the power of minus 3. If 2 to the power of x is equal to 4 to the power of x, then find x. 4, 2, 2, 2. 2. So 2 to the power of x is equal to 4 to the power of x. The bases are not same, but we can change. 2 to the power of x is equal to 2 to the power of 2 whole to the power of x, which is equal to 2 to the power of x is equal to 2 to the power of 2x. Now x is equal to 2x. 2x minus x is equal to 0. X is equal to 0. Therefore, the value of x is 0. If 3 to the power of 2x minus 3 into 5 to the power of 4x minus 1 is equal to 5 to the power of 2x plus 1 into 3 to the power of 4x minus 5, find x. So first solve 3 and 3, the equal basis, then solve for 5 and 5, where the bases are 5 and 5. So write 3 to the power of 2x minus 3 is equal to 3 to the power of 4x minus 5. So since the bases are same, you can equate the powers. 2x minus 3 is equal to 4x minus 5. So 2x comes to the right hand side, which will become 4x minus 2x, and 5 will go to the minus 5 will go to the left hand side, which will become plus 5. Minus 3 plus 5. So 2x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 by 2, which is equal to 1. Now 5 to the power of 4x minus 1 is equal to 5 to the power of 2x plus 1. Since the bases are same, you can equate the powers. 4x minus 1 is equal to 2x plus 1. So plus 2 comes to the left hand side, it will become 4x minus 2x. And minus 1 in the left hand side goes to the right hand side, will become plus 1. So 2x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 by 2, which is equal to 1. Therefore, x is equal to 1. If x is equal to minus 2 by 30 divided by minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 28, and y is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2 into minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 3, then x cube divided by y whole square is dash. X is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 30 divided by minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 28. This is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 30 minus 28, which is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2. Now, x cube is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2 whole to the power of cube, which is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2 into 3, which is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 6. Now y is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2 into minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 3, which is minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2 plus 3, which is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 5. Now you have to find out x cube by y whole to the power of 2. So you know the value of x cube, it is minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 6 by minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 5, and this is whole to the power of 2. So this will give you minus 2 to the power of 5 whole to the power of 6 minus 1 whole to the power of 2. So this is minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 1 whole to the power of 2, which is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2 into 1, which is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2, which is equal to 4 by 25. This is equal to 4 by 25. A person's heart beat at a rate of 72 times per minute. How many times approximately would the heart have been beaten in a man aged 60 years? Give your answer in scientific notation. In 1 minute, 72 times. 1 hour has 60 minutes. 1 day is equal to 24 into 60 minutes, which is equal to 1440 minutes. One year is equal to 365 into 1440 minutes, which is equal to 525,600 minutes. For 60 years, it is 60 into 525,600 minutes, which is equal to 3163,600 minutes. Total number of heartbeats per minute is equal to 72 into 3153,600, which is equal to 22705920,000, which is equal to 2.12345678922700 into 10 to the power of 9. Worksheet: 3/8 whole to the power of 4 whole to the power of minus 2. Only 1 minute. Yeah, this is 3/8 whole to the power of 4 into minus 2, which is equal to 3/8 whole to the power of minus 8. So answer is B. The value equivalent to 5.009 into 10 to the power of minus 2. So this will be 5009 by 1000 into 10 to the power of minus 2, which is equal to 5009 by 10 to the power of 3 into 10 to the power of minus 2, which is equal to 5009 into 10 to the power of minus 2 minus 3. 5009 into 10 to the power of minus 5, which is 5009 by 1 lakh, which is equal to 0.05009. Third question. The value of 9 into 10 to the power of 3 into 3.1 into 10 to the power of minus 2. So you can write it as 9 into 3.1 into 10 to the power of 3 into 10 to the power of minus 2. This is 27.1 into 10 to the power of 3 minus 2, which is equal to 27.1 into 10 to the power of 1. Sorry, this is 2. So this will be 279 by 10 into 10 to the power of 1, which is equal to 279 into 10 to the power of 1 minus 1, which is equal to 279 into 10 to the power of 0, which is equal to 279 into 1, which is equal to 279. This can be written in, now you have to express this 279 in scientific form. It is 2.79 into 10 to the power of 2. This is the answer. If 5 to the power of m is equal to 625, then m is equal to dash. For 625, using prime factorization or factorization by division method, find out the factors. 5, it goes 125 times, 5, it goes 25 times, 5, it goes 5 times, 5, it goes 1 time. So 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 is equal to 5 to the power of 4. Now 5 to the power of m is equal to 625, which means 5 to the power of m is equal to 5 to the power of 4. Since the bases are equal, then m is equal to 4. The product of 3 by 7 into 27 by 343 is dash. For 27, 3, 9, 3, 3, 3, 1. So 3 into 3 into 3, which is equal to 3 to the power of 3. For 343, it is 7, it goes 49 times, 7, 7, 7, 1. So it is 7 into 7 into 7, which is equal to 7 to the power of 3. So 3 by 7 into 27 by 343 is equal to 3 to the power of 1 into 3 to the power of 3 by 7 to the power of 1 into 7 to the power of 3. This is 3 to the power of 1 plus 3 by 7 to the power of 1 plus 3, which is equal to 3 to the power of 4 by 7 to the power of 4, which can also be written as 3 by 7 whole to the power of 4. Evaluate minus 3 to the power 3 by 2 whole to the power of 5 divided by 9 minus 9 by 4 whole to the power of 3. 9 is equal to 3 square, 4 is equal to 2 square. So minus 9 by 4 cube can be written as 3 square by 2 square whole to the power of 3, which is equal to minus 3 by 2 into 3 by 2 into 2 into 3, which is equal to minus 3 to the power of 6 by 2 to the power of 6, which is equal to minus 3 by 2 to the power of 6. So minus 3 by 2 to the power of 5 divided by minus 3 by 2 to the power of 6 is equal to minus 3 by 2 to the power of minus 5 minus 6, which is equal to minus 3 by 2 to the power of minus 1. So which is equal to minus 2 by 3. This can be written as minus 2 by 3. 7. 7 by 9 into 7 minus 7 by 9 into 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 minus 7 by 9 by divided by minus 7 by 9 into minus 7 by 9. So you can strike off this, you can strike off this. Now you are left with minus 7 by 9 whole to the power of 4. Find the missing term. Minus 2 by 5 divided by minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of dash is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2. So this can be written as minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 11 minus a. This is a is equal to minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 2. So since the bases are same, you can equate the powers. 11 minus a is equal to 2. A goes to the left hand side, it becomes, or to the right hand side, it becomes plus a. And 2 comes to the left hand side, plus 2 comes to the left hand side, it becomes minus 2, which is equal to 9. So the answer is minus 2 by 5 whole to the power of 9. Mass of Earth is 5980000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000000 These are 6, 0, 18 plus 19, 10 to the power of 19. This is not in standard form, you have to write it as 5.98 into 10 to the power of 19 plus 2, which is equal to 5.98 into 10 to the power of 21. Now express in scientific notation. Count the number of zeros 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This can be written as 67 into 10 to the power of 10. This is still not in scientific form. You can write it as 6.7 into 10 to the power of 10 plus 1, which is equal to 6.7 into 10 to the power of 11. Evaluate the following. Within brackets, minus 3 to the power of whole to the power of 5 divided by 3 by 2 whole to the power of 4. Minus 3 by 5 to the power of 1 is equal to 3 to the power of 4 by 2 to the power of 4. So this can be written as minus 3 to the power of 5 by 1 divided by 3 to the power of 4 by 2 to the power of 4, which is equal to minus 3 to the power of 5 into 2 to the power of 4 by 1 into 3 to the power of 4. So this is minus 3 to the power of 5 minus 4 into 2 to the power of 4. This is minus 3 to the power of 1 into 2 to the power of 4, which is equal to minus 3 into 16, which is equal to minus 48. Minus 2 by 9 whole to the power of minus 5 divided by 9 by 5 whole to the power of 3 into 4 by 45 whole to the power of 2. So minus 2 by 9 whole to the power of minus 5 can be written as 9 by minus 9 by 2 whole to the power of 5. Now minus 9 by 2 whole to the power of 5 divided by minus 9 by 5 whole to the power of 3 is equal to minus 9 by 5 whole to the power of 5 minus 3, which is equal to This is minus 9 by 5 divided by 2 by 5 divided by minus 9 by 3 whole to the power of 5 by 3, which can be written as minus 9 to the power of 5 into 5 to the power of 3 by 2 to the power of 5 into 9 to the power of 3, which is equal to minus of 9 to the power of 5 into 5 to the power of 3 by 2 to the power of 5 into 9 to the power of 3, which is equal to 9 to the power of 5 minus 3 into 5 to the power of 3 by 2 to the power of 5, which is equal to minus 9 to the power of 2 into 5 to the power of 3 by 2 to the power of 5. Now 4 by 45 whole to the power of 2 can be written as 2 square by 3 square into 5 whole to the power of 2. 9 into 5 is 45, so it can be written as 3 square. 45 is equal to 9 into 5, which is equal to 3 square into 5. So this will be 2 to the power of 4 by 3 to the power of 4 into 5 to the power of 2. Now it is minus 9 to the power of 2. So minus 9 to the power of 2 into 5 to the power of 3 by 2 to the power of 5 into 2 to the power of 4 by 3 to the power of 4 into 5 to the power of 2. Minus 9 to the power of 2 can be written as minus 3 to the power of 2 to the power of 2, which is equal to minus 3 to the power of 4. So this is minus 3 to the power of 4 into 5 to the power of 3 by 2 to the power of 5 into 2 to the power of 4 by 3 to the power of 4 into 5 to the power of 2. This is 5 to the power of 3 minus 2 by 2 to the power of 5 minus 4, which is equal to 5 to the power of 1 by 2 to the power of 1, which is equal to 5 by 2. minus 1 by 2 whole to the power of minus 2 plus 1 by 3 whole to the power of minus 2 plus 1 by 5 whole to the power of minus 2 minus 1 by 2 whole to the power of minus 3 into 3 by 5 whole to the power of 4. This can be written as minus 2 square plus 3 square plus 5 square minus 2 cube into 3 by 5 whole to the power of 4, which is equal to minus 4 plus 9 plus 25 minus 8 into 3 by 5 whole to the power of 4, which is equal to minus 12 plus 9 plus 25 into 3 by 5 whole to the power of 4. This is 22 into 81 by 625, which is equal to 1782 by 625. Minus 1 by 3 whole to the power of 3 whole to the power of minus 2 is minus 1 by 3 to the power of 3 into minus 2, which is minus 1 by 3 whole to the power of minus 6. So this is 1 by minus 1 by 3 whole to the power of minus 6, which is equal to minus 3 to the power of 6. This is minus 7 by 9 whole to the power of 5 into 4, which is equal to minus 7 by 9 whole to the power of 20. 2 by 3 whole to the power of 7 divided by 2 by 3 whole to the power of 6 whole to the power of 3. This is minus 2 by 3 whole to the power of 7 minus 6 whole to the power of minus 3. So this is minus 2 by 3 whole to the power of minus 3. This can be written as minus 3 by 2 whole to the power of 3, which is equal to 27 by 8. If x is equal to within whole brackets minus 11 to the power of 5 whole to the power of 4 and y is equal to minus 11 to the power of 2 whole to the power of 3, find the value of x cube divided by y cube. X is equal to minus 11 whole to the power of 5 into 4, which is equal to minus 11 whole to the power of 20. Now x cube is equal to minus 11 whole to the power of 20, this is whole to the power of 3. This is minus 11 whole to the power of 20 into 3, which is equal to minus 11 to the power of 60. Y is minus 11 to the power of 2 whole to the power of 3, which is minus 11 whole to the power of 2 into 3, which is equal to 11 to the power of 6, minus 11 to the power of 6. Now y cube is equal to minus 11 to the power of 6 whole to the power of 3. This is minus 11 to the power of 6 into 3, which is equal to minus 11 to the power of 18. Now x cube by y cube is equal to minus 11 to the power of 60 by minus 11 to the power of 18, which is equal to minus 11 to the power of 60 minus 18, which is equal to minus 11 to the power of 42. If x is equal to 2 and y is equal to minus 1, evaluate 15 by 23 to the power of x plus 3y. This will be 15 by 23 to the power of 2 plus 3 into minus 1. This will be 15 by 23 whole to the power of 2 minus 3, which is equal to 15 by 23 whole to the power of minus 1. This can be written as 23 by 15 whole to the power of 1, which is equal to 23 by 15. 3 to the power of 2x plus 5 to the power of 3y. 3 to the power of 2 into 2 plus 5 to the power of 3 into minus 1 equal to 3 to the power of 4 plus 5 to the power of minus 3, which is equal to 3 to the power of 4 plus 1 by 5 to the power of 3, which is equal to 81 plus 1 by 125. This can be written as 81 1 by 125. Express 21 to the power of minus 9 into 1 by 7 to the power of whole to the power of 5 divided by 21 to the power of minus 14 to the power as a power of 3. Minus 21 to the power of 9 into 1 by 7 whole to the power of 5 divided by 21 to the power of minus 14. 21, 21, the bases are same. It will be minus 21 to the power of minus 9 minus of minus 14 into 1 by 7 whole to the power of 5. This is minus 21 to the power of 5 into 1 by 7 whole to the power of 5. 21 can be written as 3 into 7. Therefore, it will be minus 3 into 7 whole to the power of 5 into 1 by 7 to the power of 5. It is minus 3 to the power of 5 into 7 to the power of 5 into 1 by 7 to the power of 5. This is minus 3 to the power of 5. Sorry, there is no minus here. It is plus 3 to the power of 5. Five by thirteen whole to the power of 11 into 13 by 7 whole to the power of 18 into 7 by 13 whole to the power of 6 divided by 3 by 2 whole to the power of 12 into 7 by 3 whole to the power of 11 close bracket into 3 by 7 whole to the power of 23. So 5 by 13 whole to the power of 11 into 13 by 7 whole to the power of 18 into 7 by 13 whole to the power of 6 is equal to 5 by 11 whole to the power of by 13 by 11 into 13 by 18 by 7 by 18 into 7 by 6 into 13 by 6, which is equal to 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 18 minus 11 minus 6 into 7 by 7 to the power of 18 minus 6, which is equal to 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 1 by 7 to the power of 12. 3 by 2 to the power of 12 into 7 by 3 to the power of 11 is equal to 3 to the power of 12 by 2 to the power of 12 into 7 to the power of 11 by 3 to the power of 11, which is equal to 3 to the power of 12 minus 11 into 7 to the power of 11 by 2 to the power of 12, which is equal to 3 into 7 to the power of 11 by 2 to the power of 12. So you have the value of both the figures. Now you have to divide 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 1 by 7 to the power of 12 divided by 3 into 7 to the power of 11 by 2 to the power of 12. This is 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 1 into 2 to the power of 12 by 3 into 7 to the power of 12 plus 11. This is equal to 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 1 into 2 to the power of 12 by 3 into 7 to the power of 24. So now you have to multiply this by 3 by 7 into 3 by 7 whole to the power of 23. 5 by 11 into 13 to the power of 1 into 2 to the power of 12 by 3 into 7 to the power of 24. Sorry, this is 23. into 3 by 7 whole to the power of 23, which is equal to 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 1 into 2 to the power of 12 by 3 into 7 to the power of 23 into 3 to the power of 23 by 7 to the power of 23, which is equal to 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 1 into 3 to the power of 23 minus 1 by 7 to the power of 23 plus 23, which is equal to 5 to the power of 11 into 13 to the power of 1 into 3 to the power of 22 by 7 to the power of 46. This is the answer. The mass of an atom is 1.025 into 10 to the power of minus 17. What would be the mass of 800 such atoms? Mass of one atom is 1.025 into 10 to the power of minus 17. Mass of 8000 atoms is how much? Number of atoms, this is mass, 1.025 into 10 to the power of minus 17, this is 8000, this is A. Cross multiply, A into 1 is equal to 8000 into 1.025 into 10 to the power of minus 17. This can be written as 8 into 1000 into 1.025 into 10 to the power of minus 17. This is 8 into 1000 into 1.025 by 1000 into 10 to the power of minus 17. Now, 1025 into 8 is 8200 into 10 to the power of minus 17. This can be written as 82 into 100 into 10 to the power of minus 17, which is equal to 82 into 10 square into 10 to the power of minus 17, which is equal to 82 into 10 to the power of minus 17 plus 2, which is equal to 82 into 10 to the power of minus 15. Which is equal to 8.2 into 10 to the power of minus 15 plus 1, which is equal to 8.2 into 10 to the power of minus 14.